Closing the chapter and making it matter. Matter of fact, I'm just faking the fun. Treat you as if your love wasn't a factor, when really I fiend for a fraction of love. Drunk off distractions, I swerve on my passions. Like who the fuck am I here trying to be? How can I want to inspire the masses when I can't find shit to inspire me? Damn. Maybe I'll write it out and understand. Maybe I'll find out just who I am. I'm just hoping that the proof in the paper, I'm just hoping that it's sooner than later. I'm just hoping patience inching the greatness, cause granted I want it. Granted I know I'm the shit and I'm on it. Know I'm anointed. Spirits around me, I'm trying to decipher if that means I'm blessed or I'm haunted. Know that your thoughts are important. Everything you think today could easily manifest your tomorrow. If I tell you what's real, would you be there to defend me? If I tell you my deal, would you be there for pretender as a friend? I need to know these things, because if you bout it, I'm bout it. Let's play no games, no games. No games, no games. No games, no games. No games and no games, yeah. We used to chain smoke black and mild Colorado while we rolled a tree. Airplane Parmesan, wild and out reciting poetry. Young and dumb and beautiful, ascending to a higher plane. Too young and dumb and beautiful to see beyond our own mess, yes. I see the growth, but I feel the pain. We all know that in the end, we're all alone and try to compensate. So it goes, we all scared, feeling this and say another thing. Just be true, yeah, true to you, yeah. You can win without the praise, but who am I? Who am I?